think right now it's a little different than it was last year because it's such a relief. You know, we've come from nowhere to somewhere in a short period of time, and I think the guys feel like, you know, anything's possible now. If you can turn around where we were to where we are now, that's momentum going the right way. We need to build on it. Last year we had great momentum for the last six, 7 weeks of the season.
We witnessed, you know, the ups and downs and stuff like that, whereas last year we were definitely, you know, winning a lot more and everything seemed to be going our way. But the last 2 weeks, you know, we really just turned it on and it's really just brought a whole nother animal, I think.
It's a short ride that we've had. We're on the upswing, and I think there's a real step upward even in the next week.
It's different because we're not just happy to be here. We're actually coming in ready to play. We want to get a win, and we want to go as far as we can.
This year, I think we're really prepared. You know, we've been there before. We're really excited to be there, but at the same time, we realize that, you know, we're not just trying to get there. We want to make some noise. We want to win some games, go to Sweet 16 perhaps. That's been our goal, and I think we're playing better now than we were last year at this time.